So, if you were in a position of an anchor, what questions you will shoot to Esther?
Oh, this is interesting. Okay, what questions will I choose to you? Shoot to you? First thing, okay.
You're running out of time.
I know I am running out of time, but what do I ask you, Esther?
You're asking her to, no?
No, ippudiki interview chesi, actually, I em cheptada anni. So if you have to pick between two things, one, you either have to become a business girl or continue becoming an actress. Pick one.
I won't pick both.
Won't pick both. No, you have to pick one. That's the question. No, you have to pick one.
Acting.
No. Acting. So you leave business and all.
Yeah, obviously. Oh. Because I am planning to leave business. I am only planning to do it for a short time.
Ah, then good. Just because for the experience. She's doing
again, here we go again.
Yeah, she's very good at academics also.
You are studious.
Yeah, very. I like it, but
I hate that.
That's why you are here.
I don't want.
No, so but anyway, but he's a good actor.
Yeah,
I like both. Actor. Yeah, so.
Great. So Esther Angani Gurtache, that special talent, enti, what you have?
Special talent.
Yep.
I think I can act a little.
Little.
Yeah, because the people should say, right? I'm a very confident
actor. You started your career when you are little.
Yeah. No, I'm very confident in the way I do things. Be it acting, be it my studies, be it taking decisions. But whether or not I'm a good actor, people should decide it, right?
Esther ante gurtochedi Papanashanam na?
Huh?
For anybody, even Malayalam, if people say Esther, they recollect Papanashanam, isn't it?
Drishyam. Yeah, it used to be like that, but slowly it have changed because I did a show after that. True. And I started coming as lead role. So they have slowly shifted from Drishyam. But if I go out here or in Tamil Nadu or even in Mumbai, that's where I study, out of the blue, someone will come and recognize me as Drishyam girl. Even from people from Hyderabad, I have wanted, like, my God, it's been so many years and you know, it's still there in people's heart is Drishyam Papa. Yeah. Nice.
So, Esther Anagani, nee gurtochedi enti?
Performance.
Yes. For you, if I ask Ankit.
Huh?
Ankit ni chudugani meeku em gurtostundi?
What comes to my mind?
Yeah.
Yes. Then I,
what comes to your mind?
Johar.
Yeah. Okay. Off the screen?
Off the screen. Good friends.
Good friends.
Yeah.
So, ఎప్పుడైనా ఏదైనా ఛాన్స్ వస్తే ఏమైనా కంప్లైంట్ ఇవ్వడానికి ఎవరు రెడీగా ఉంటారు?
కంప్లైంట్ ఇవ్వడానికా?
రిగార్డింగ్ ఎస్టర్. రిగార్డింగ్ ఎస్టర్ గురించి ఏమైనా కంప్లైంట్ ఇవ్వాలంటే ఎవరికి ఇస్తారు? దేని మీద కంప్లైంట్ ఇస్తారు?
నేనా? కంప్లైంట్ ఇస్తే వాళ్ళ నాన్నగారికి ఇస్తా.
వాట్ విల్ యు కంప్లైంట్?
వాట్ విల్ ఐ కంప్లైంట్ దట్ షీ టార్చర్స్ మీ ఆఫ్ సెట్?
సో సేమ్ క్వశ్చన్ టు యు. సేమ్ వైస్ వర్సా.
హి ఇస్ సో అనోయింగ్. ఐ విల్ కంప్లైంట్ ఇట్ టు no one. No one. I'll complain it to myself. No, but he's very sweet.
What's your favorite dish?
Food. Wow. I like sizzlers and steak and everything.
Anni dinta subbaranga.
Anni dinta.
Anni dinta.
Ha, same. Whatever my mother makes.
But home food.
Yeah, home food.
You prefer
food.
Only home food.
I prefer anything. I'd like to eat anything. I mean, and everything.
So, what's your favorite destination?
Destination, home,
views.
Same thing because nin travel kuda takku chesa. Na traveling ishtam, bande iskon ellipodam. But nijanga chance iste haiga intlo kuchunta ye pani lekunda. So.
Yeah, I think it's very relaxing. Your room and your space being there. I like it. You like it too?
What do you do in your free time, both of you?
Correct question to ask. Lot of free time we have during Corona. So I read few books. స్పెసిఫిక్ బుక్స్ అప్పుడప్పుడు చదువుతూ ఉంటాను, అది కాకుండా సినిమాలు చూడటం,
కొంచెం
యోగా, అది అంతే. ఇట్ జస్ట్ గోస్ ఆన్ నార్మల్గా అలా ఫ్రెండ్స్తో చాట్ చేయడం.
యా సేమ్, వాచింగ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్మ్స్, ఎస్పెషలీ డ్యూరింగ్ ద కోవిడ్ పీరియడ్ బింజ్ వాచింగ్ వాజ్ దేర్, బట్ యు నో యూ గెట్ టైర్డ్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్ ఆఫ్టర్ సమ్ టైమ్. ఐ గెట్ టైర్డ్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్ ఆఫ్టర్ సమ్ టైమ్. అండ్ ఐ డోంట్ నో, పీపుల్ ఫైండ్ ఇట్ ఎ లిటిల్ వియర్డ్ అబౌట్ మీ, బట్ ఐ లైక్ టు do some research on what I'm studying, a little academic wise things. This is why I had second thoughts. Should I say it or should I not say it? Because I know he's gonna
ignore him. That's okay.
No, IPL start, I'll be hooked up to cricket because I'm a big cricket fan.
The next question is, what's your favorite sport?
Cricket.
US?
Sports and yeah, cricket.
Watching or playing?
No, I don't. See, we play a lot of other games with cousins and all. It's not like a sport.
Indoor
sport.
Or outdoor?
Outdoor, mostly. Hmm. Yeah,
running
we love
and catching, those are not sports, come on.
Yeah, that's what I said. That's not sports. We're very active like that, you know, all these. We play anything outdoors, going, climbing trees or jumping into the river, but that's not sports, right? So, I'm just sitting here.
Okay, if I give you a chance to perform a role, which one you'll choose?
Role as in?
Heroine role. Any favorite role to perform?
Favorite role? I have a lot of... See, there's this role by Kate Winslet in the film The Reader. It's very intense. Mm. I want to do that, but I don't know if I'll be able to do that. Yeah.
Hope for the best.
Yeah.
So, me, do you have a dream role in that? You want to perform an edhi?
Dream role ante, no specific dream roles. But I would love to do films where neen chepte gaani janalaku telikoddu. Aa role kuda nene chesane. It should be that different, you understand my look?
Achha.
Na look gaani.
అయితే బాహుబలి చేయించుదాం ఫ్యూచర్లో
అన్నది నమ్మసక్యంగా ఉండాలి కానీ ముందు సినిమాకి ఈ సినిమాకి సంబంధం లేకుండా ఉండాలి
అంటే డిఫరెంట్ ప్లాట్ఫామ్ డిఫరెంట్ రోల్స్
చేయాలి డిఫరెంట్ రోల్ డిఫరెంట్ జానర్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ద డిఫరెంట్ లుక్
సో ఇప్పుడు ప్రస్తుతం కోవిడ్ సిచ్యువేషన్లో ఇలా వెబ్ సిరీస్లో చేయడం ఎంత డిఫరెంట్గా ఉంటుంది ఆహా ప్లాట్ఫామ్లో చేయడం ఐ యు ఆనర్డ్ టు డూ ఇన్ ఆహా
obviously mem actually theater ku anukunnam cinema May 22nd anukunnam but yeah everything changed we were disappointed in the starting abba theaters malli eppudu open avtaayo ento ani but when aha took our film to release it on OTT and after they started promoting it they gave us a lot of hope and double happiness and we are really happy now we are actually honored yeah that's for sure we are honored we are really happy
so yes what are your future projects now
So there is this film coming out in Malayalam, which is also hopefully a OTT release, because its name is Jack and Jill. It's directed by Santosh Sivan sir, and Manju Varia comes in the lead role. And then there's Drishyams Part 2 coming in Malayalam. Wow. So we're planning to shoot it by September. Yeah, September, almost there. Yeah.
Okay. How comfortable are you in Telugu?
Very comfortable.
So Ankit and me, what we will gonna do is we will ask. Some few words, we'll pick it a few words in Telugu. You have to translate it.
Kaf, yep.
Okay.
Let's do it.
So, manam Telugu lo konni words pictures kundam.
Okay, done.
Okay. Meer adagandi. First, meer oka word anandi, then I'll start one.
Bandi.
Huh?
Bandi.
Don't make fun of me.
No, that's not
bandi. No.
It's bandi.
I don't know.
You don't know. Bandi is vehicle.
Oh, like, oh, in Malayalam it's bandi.
Oh.
Nice.
Bandi?
Yeah.
That's simple. Okay, next your turn.
Annam.
Food.
Annam is rice, but okay, food also.
Ah, okay, wait, right. Considerable. Okay. Nice.
Mm. Well done.
Coming. No.
Going.
Oh,
okay. Let's go. Well done, let's go. Right.
Like, if I'm saying we are coming, right? Like that way.
Vastunam. Oh, that is Vastunam.
Okay, yeah.
Near turn.
Cool.
Anandam.
Happiness.
Adi, ye baashe anna okate. Sanskrit it is, almost.
Okay, now your turn.
Gauravam.
Seriousness.
Why are you so confident saying the wrong answer?
Because you have to be confident. Once again.
Respect.
Gauravam.
Okay, Gauravam in Malayalam is seriousness. Achha. Because you only respect a person, a serious person, right?
No. Malayalam and Telugu have the same words. Word.
Yeah, Gauravam.
Achha.
Gauravam means a seriousness, yeah.
Nice.
That is why I was confident.
One different one. Chintapandu.
No, huh?
Chintapandu.
Thinking something related to that.
No, Chintapandu is tamarind. Way out of the league with the answer.
Because,
way out of
listen, the league. Chinda in Malayalam is thinking. So Chinda word.
You're relating right, all right. The words.
Because I'm a Malayali, no.
Ippudu thanu Malayalam lo maalu adigindi anukondi.
Inka
worst ga.
I'll do one thing. I'll ask both of you few Malayalam questions. Come on, give me an answer. How about that?
Okay.
Patti.
Dog.
Sandosham.
Happiness.
Happiness.
Oh, okay. Desham.
Desam?
Deshyam.
Deshyam? Okay. Hatred?
Huh. Oh.
Pronunciation. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Dure.
Duram.
It's long distance.
Yeah. Okay. Enough. I think you guys got it. Done, no?
You got it? You got Malayalam?
Okay. The last word.
Okay. Done. You have two more.
ఓకే అక్షరస్ పుడదా
రైటింగ్ నో యు సెడ్ లైక్ దిస్ నో
అక్షరస్ పుడదా కమ్ ఆన్ ప్రొనౌన్స్ దట్ వర్డ్ ఫర్ మీ ఆల్సో
అక్షరస్ పుడల
స్పుడదా
స్పుడదా అక్షరస్ పుడదా స్టడీ
నో
వాట్
అక్షర
ఫ్లూయెన్సీ
ఫ్లూయెన్సీ అచ్చా ఓకే
మనం అచ్చ తెలుగులో అడిగితే చెప్పగలదా
కష్టం అదే అంట కష్టం భాష
ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ద లాస్ట్
వన్ వాట్ షుడ్ ఇట్ బి అట్టహాసం
boundless happiness
no
అట్టహాసం no
Please
like, share, subscribe Mira TV. Thank you.